Although India is a land of great possessions, not many people know it has a navy. But it has. This glittering jewel in the Empire's crown has been given added luster by the formation of the Royal Indian Navy from the Indian Marine. His Excellency, the Governor of Bombay, performed the ceremony of presentation of the colour, acting for the King Emperor.